it smells good. They're ready to eat.
Yeah, we got all kinds of good stuff today. Kayla should be here in a minute, hopefully.
Hey, guys.
Hey, there
hey.
You are.
Hey,
what you doing?
Doing good. Thanks for bringing that.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Kenny's family had always done Sunday dinners, and we just started taking over and doing them at our home.
Shrimp, onion rings.
Tonight's a little bit awkward because Laura and I have a secret. In the garage, we have sperm that we're going to use for an insemination in the morning. It's more important to take advantage of this opportunity than worry about what Laura Leigh thinks. Lauren gets pregnant, she'll be more than happy.
All right, let's dig in.
Not much you want first.
A couple pieces.
You just hand,
get
me some.
Yeah, just put it in there, that's good.
Mom, you want some sausage?
My mother and my sister are very close. They tend to do things without including me. I call my mom and they're out to dinner. They've planned vacations before and asked me to watch their dogs for them. And it just really hurts. How was y'all's day?
Oh, a lot of cooking.
Can we get some sausage, please?
Sure.
Thank you. Yeah, Mom and I were talking, and we have so much that you want to do between the bachelorette party and the bridal shower. We have to plan.
My mom and I are planning my sister's wedding because my sister just, she doesn't have the vision that we do. She'll say like, oh, I like this venue, but it's so ugly. I mean, it's got red walls. No, this is not a Gothic wedding.
Okay, so y'all don't like the hotel.
Here's a good note.
No.
And whose wedding is this again?
Who's?
You notice how they weren't answering. When my mother and my sister are together, it's pretty much the Lisa and Lauren show. Even if it's Kayla's wedding, then we can just elope. It's fine.
No, no. You know Mom is not going to let that happen.
You know, y'all aren't in charge here. It's my wedding. It's not your wedding.
When we got married, it was their wedding, not ours. So good luck.
You're right about that.
Well, and it turned out perfect. So I don't hear any complaints.
Yeah. You don't hear them.
Sounds like somebody's complaining.
I was just told to show up on the date they set.
And everything.
And you did a good job of doing it.
I did. I showed up.
Mm-hmm.
I showed up. I shut up. And it worked out great.
And that's just what you have to do to get through dealing with Lauren and Lisa.
You're right.
Mm-hmm.
Her and her mom are married together. That's the way I feel about it. I'm just a third wheel. I get tag along sometimes. I get to live in the house that they pick out and decorate.
How's it going trying to get pregnant? Are y'all trying anything new?
Well, currently it's been pretty stressful. You know, obviously it's not working out between us two, so we gotta think, you know, differently. Yeah. Taking a break's probably the best right now.
So are you saying that you have a low sperm count?
So far. The doctor says zero. I don't understand. I've been taking vitamins and everything.
Yeah. You gotta wear loose underwear.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's it? That's the problem?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Y'all stop. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we may take a month or two off.
I haven't told Laura Leigh about my plans to inseminate with my mom because I just don't think that she will ever understand. I mean, at this point, I really feel desperate to start our family.
I think it's emotionally draining for the both of us each month. Get really excited about the possibility, and then when it comes out to be negative, it's just, you know, it's just hard to take that sometimes. I just want my kids to be able to know y'all and to love y'all.
We're still young.
I know, but for as long as possible. I just don't know, like, I just don't know why it's not working. I feel like I've just wanted a baby for so long.
I know.
I just don't understand why I don't have the... I know I'd be a good mom. I've had the best mom.
Don't cry, sweetie. It's gonna happen, okay? Please. I love you.
We're all here for you.
Okay. I feel like the pressure's definitely on for this cycle because I don't want to continue to have this lie from her orally, but also I don't really want to tell her unless I have to. My mama is so ready for me to be pregnant. I mean, we talk about it all the time. I think if I told Laura Leigh that I didn't want to step back from our fertility journey, that she would be the one that would want to inseminate me. And I definitely think that she would have an issue knowing that it's my mom doing so. I understand that's a bigger secret to keep from her, but I just want to give this a try. I just want to see, maybe, you know, maybe my mom is a missing piece.
Could you imagine if Dad came home right now?
He would freak out for sure.
Didn't think you'd be doing this for a grandkid, did you?
No, not at all. I mean, it is soft. Have you ever had anything this size inside of you?
Oh my God, Mom! I'm not answering that question.
I'm excited that I'm able to share this experience with Lauren. Something that most mothers don't get to do. I gave her life, so now I get to put it inside of her.
Mom, we are not gonna use that.
Okay.
Let's just use the blue one.
All right.
I am a proud lesbian woman. I do not need anything shaped like a penis anywhere near me. Bless her heart. I think my mama just doesn't know how to make a baby without one.
Right, there's the baby juice.
Oh my God, don't call it juice. If Laura Leigh were to know that we were doing this or walk in, you know, come to the house and realize what was going on, she would flip out. I mean, she would really freak out. She already thinks we're too close.
Okay. Okay, spread your legs. All right.
Oh my God.
Just relax.
Okay, I feel it.
You feeling
it? There.
All right, just keep still. Keep still. I want to make sure we get it all in there.
Okay.
Does it feel like it's all the way in?
Oh, yeah. Yep. It's in.
Okay. Just keep still.
Okay.
Don't be stressed. You got to think happy baby thoughts.
Okay.
Okay, I'm about to squirt in the baby juice.
Okay.
Okay, relax.
Don't call it that?
Relax.
Okay, I can feel it.
Okay.
Are you almost done?
Yep, it's done. Okay.
Okay, don't take it out too fast. Just ease it out.
Okay, now stay in that position.
Okay. And how long do I have to stay like this?
For at least 30 minutes.
God, I hope this works.
Just relax, calm down. We may have just made a baby.
I think that our bond is stronger than the bond that I share with Laura Leigh. I love Laura Leigh to death, but it's just not the same type of bond.
Yeah, I think it's very different. It's stronger because she's come from me, you know? She's part of me.
I just really hope this works this time. I just want to be a mom so bad. Like, I just want to be like the mom that you've been to me.
Yeah.
I've been trying for so long.
No, I'm sorry, babe.
And I know I should be happy for my friends when they tell us that what they're expecting, but I get so upset.
I know.
I have to like hide that from them.
I know. It's gonna happen. It's just gonna take longer, that's all.